Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday, April the 28th, 2015. I'm the Blazing Blogger, Dr. Greenbeard here, and this is your Daily Dose. And what I wanted to do today is I wanted to tell you about what I did in the bedroom, because today is day eight. It's, you know, basically the start of the second week, and I wanted to purposely put the next round into the bedroom full dose when they're not really ready for it, because I wanted you to see what can occur, and then I wanted to be able to show you how to fix it. So the first thing I want to talk about is the four R's: rinse, refill, rejuvenate, then refeed. Once again, the four R's: rinse, refill, rejuvenate, refeed. So what happened is I put the plants in here, and for the last week I haven't done the bucket routine. No spinning, no turning the valves, no wiping the deposits and residues off the buckets, no cleaning the halos. And you can see what is happening. You'll see that it looks like we have some burn, we have some stunted growth, we have all kinds of little issues. These are little issues, okay? And these issues are honestly grower related. They're also recipe related, because I want to show you this back one, because one of these kids is not like the other. So we have these five ladies up here that are lavenders, and then that one back there is an OG18. Now apparently with the full dosage, higher EC, the OG18 can handle that at a young age, so I'll have to make a good note of that in my journal. But we already know the lavender doesn't do too well. So as far as the R's go, the first thing you do, you come in and you rinse. Rinse means change the water. Take out all the feed, get yourself some good, clean, fresh RO water in the system. All right? Then once you've basically rinsed, that's, you know, rinse, you're going to refill with clean water. So after we've run this through the system, this is the rinse. And then what we're going to do again is we're going to refill. So tomorrow we'll refill this after we've rinsed. We'll refill tomorrow. We'll add our basics. We'll add our CalMag and our baseline of nutrients, the three part and the because. All right. So we have rinse, we have refill, we have rejuvenate. Rejuvenate is after we've rinsed them. Once we've refilled and let that run through, the rejuvenate is when they've bounced back, and then we can give them more food again. So now that we've drained them, tomorrow we're going to give them fresh water again with the basics. We're going to give it to them at a reduced strength. And when they start to show signs of rejuvenation bouncing back, well, that's when we'll empty it again, and then we'll basically fill it up, and then we'll refeed them again full throttle. So we rinse them. After we rinse them, then we refill it, let it run until they rejuvenate. And then once they rejuvenate, boom, we'll refeed them again full throttle after we change out the water again. So I know that's kind of confusing, so on and so forth, for some people, but the truth is, just remember, rinse. Give them a day where you put fresh water in and let it flow through. The refill, the next day, empty it out, fill it again, all right? And then when you refill it again, add your basics to it at a reduced strength. That'll lead to rejuvenation. When you start seeing them bounce again, rejuvenating, new growth, so on and so forth, you'll empty the water again, fill it up again, and then give them your full strength normal feed, and they'll be ready to rock and roll. So hopefully that makes sense. But I wanted to do this quick video today because I wanted you to see what it does to the plants and how they look. And I want you to pay attention to what happens over the next week after I pay attention to this 420 mark. But I want you to watch what happens over the course of the next week after we do this process. Some people would look at this and say, oh my God, my plants are dead. They're dying. They're horrible. I got to get new ones. Don't fret, people. This is honestly, it's not that big of a deal, and it can be fixed. Just sit back and watch, and it'll happen over the course of the next week or so. But I wanted to do this video today so that you could see that for the first week, they were hit with a full throttle recipe, and I'll give all this information to you when it's all said and done. But they were given full throttle recipe. You see the results. So now we're going to rinse them. All right, we're going to rinse them. then we're going to refill them, then we're going to rejuvenate them, and then we're going to refeed them. But I just wanted to show you this today and share it with you. It's a beautiful Tuesday, people. Do whatever it is you love, and then go tell somebody about it. Share it with them. All right. We'll see you tomorrow. I'm the Blazing Blogger, Dr. Greenbeard here. Like I said, it was a beautiful Tuesday. It is a beautiful Tuesday, April the 28th, 2015. I was just sharing with you what we do when we start them off in the veg room and they don't seem to jump right in and like it. The steps I take to actually, once again, rinse, refill, so rinse, refill, then rejuvenate, then refeed. So hopefully you'll be able to remember that. Rinse, refill, rejuvenate, refeed. So let's watch what happens over the course of the next week. Let's see if it works. All right, we'll see you again sometime soon. Peace.